Now this period we will see the morning's solutions practice book assignment number 1. Question number 2, find the common factors or factor and the highest common factor of the following. Okay, now see here, this x cube y square comma x raised to 4 y raised to 5 and comma x y raised to 6. Means these expressions are itself only monomials are these. So here first we will find x cube y square. Which are the factors of x cube y square? Yes, x, right? Then y and y. X how many times? 3 times. We are writing factors only, not the product form. Okay. So here this x is how many times? 1, 2, 3 and y. How many times? 2 times. In the second, x raised to 4, y raised to 5. Okay, so here x. How many times? 4 times. Y, and y. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right? Then x, y raised to 6. So here x, y, how many times? 6 times. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So now we will find the common factor. Everyone knows that how to find the common factor. Okay? And highest common factor means in short the HCl. Okay? So which are the common factors here? Actually x and y are the common factor, right? So this x is here is x and here is x. Then x is here, but here x in this last term, no. So it is not possible. Then here x, not there x. Then no problem of this x also. Here this y, right? Again y and again y, correct? Then here this y and this one. Here y, but here y is here. In this first y is not there. In second and third y is there, right? So we cannot take this the common, right? So which are the common factors here? This, which are the common factor? X, then y, right? And we can write x, y and y square also. That means actually y factor is there common, but we got here y into y, y square, right? Now what is the HCl? HCl means what? Common factors having multiplication, x into this y into third one y. Okay, so you will get x y square. So this is your HCl. Understood? Now next example, 6x square y cube. How you will write? What are the factors of 6? 2 into 3 means 2 multiplied by 3, you will get 6. So 2 and 3. Then here, what are the factors of x square? x. Okay, this y cube, y, and y. Okay, we can write this here factors of 6, x cube, x square, y cube, 2, 3, x, y, y. Then 8x square. Okay, what are the factors of 8x square? 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 is 2 to the power 4 to the 8. Okay, so 2, 2, 2, x and x. Right? Then next 24 x cube y. Okay, so which are the factors of 24? We will find out like this. 24. 2 12 are 24, 2 6 are 12, then 2 3 are 6 and 3 1 are 3. So 3, 2, 2 and 2. Okay. So 2, 2, 2, 3. Then what are the factors of x cube? X is how many times? 3 times, right? And this is 1. Okay, now we will find out the common factors. Common factors. Okay. is here, right? Means we can write here 2 is common. Again, here 3, here 3, this term 3 there, not this between, now it is not possible. Again, this x, x in x here, right? So, this x, again x here, right? So, this x means 2x and this x into x here, right? Total x here. Means actually x is present there, right? 2x and x here, okay? And what is the HCF? Highest common factor means multiplication of common factor. So, this 2 multiplied by this x multiplied by this x. Okay. So, you will get 2x square. This is your HCF. Okay. Okay, next 4x square. So, what are the factors of 4x square? 2 and x is how many times? 2 times x, right? Then 12x cube. Next is 12x cube. So, what are the factors of 12x cube? 4 3s are 12, and what are the factors of 4? 2 2s are, right? So, here you will get 2 and 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12, right? And this x is how many times? 3 times. Okay, then last one is 6x. Okay, so 2 3s are 6 into x. Okay, now we will find out the common factors. Okay, so which are common factors? 2 is here, here the second term, 2 is there, right? Here 2, here 1, here third term 2 is not present, so it is not possible. Here 3, but here 3 and here 3 is not possible, right? Is there 3? No, so not possible. Then we find out x and this x is here, right? Then here x, but here x, no, so we cannot take this x, right? So which are the common factors? 2 and x, okay? 2 and x. Now what is the HCF? Now what will be the HCF? HCF of the multiplication of these two common factors, right? What you mean, will get the factors that having the multiplication. So 2 means 1 times 2 into this x in this x. So 2x. HCF is the 2x. Next one example, 8xy square. Okay, so 8xy square. What are the factors of 8? 2 4s are 8. And then what are the factors of 4? 2 2s are 4. So 2 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, x and this y how many times? 2 times, right? Then 16 x y. So what are the factors of 16? 2 8s are 16. We can write 2 8s are. But what are the factors of 8? 2 2 the 4, 4 to the 8, right? So we will write this 2 and 2, right? 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, and 8 is 16. This x and this y. Understood? Now here 12x square. So here, what are the factors of 12? 2, 6 are 12. So 2 having that same factor. Then 6 having which factors? 2, 3 are. So finally, we need 2 into 3. 3 to the 6, 6 to the 12. And x is how many times? 3 times. Now we write common factors. Okay, so which are the common factors? Actually, from this we can directly find out the common factors. See, 8 is the multiple of 8, means here, right? In that 8 table 12 comes? No. But means we have to this 8, 16 and 12. So in this table that 3 numbers will come, that we have to find out, right? So of course 2 4s are 8, 2 8s are 16 and 2 6s are 12, right? Then 4 2s are 8, 4 4s are 16 and 4 3s are 12, okay? So is it possible 4 is the common factor of both? Yes, 4 2s are 8, 4 4s are 16 and 4 3s are 12, okay? here 2 is how many times? 2 times 2 is here. This 2 completed. Then again this 2 and this 2, right? So this 2 also completed. Then here 2 and in this sequence 2 is not there. Then x and this x, right? So x again, here x and here x, but here x are there, no. In these two terms y are there, but in this third term y is not there. So which are the common factors are here? This 2 and x, right? So we write HCF equals to 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by x. So 2 to the 4, HCF is highest common factor. So what is the highest common factor in these all three numbers? 4, right? Because 4 to the right, 4 to the 16 and 4 these are raised to 4. And what is in that variables? What is the common highest? X is here and here x is to 2. Okay? So which one common is here? X. Because x is to 2 is there and here only one x. So lowest exponent, that is the common number is. Right? So 4x. Understood? Now we will see the next one. Question number 3. Okay, next question number 3. Find the HCF of the following monomials, right? These are the monomial itself, right? We have to find the HCF, highest common factor. Okay. So here, first example, 3x square y cube z square, 10x square y square z, and 6x square y square z. Okay. See here, this first 3x square y cube z square, right? So here we will write this form 3. We can write product form also, or we can write single numbers which are the factors also, right? So this x, right? Then y is how many times? Y 3 times z. Okay. Then here next 10x square y square z. So 10 is which are the factors of 10? 2, 5. Then x 2 times y 2 times here and this z 1 time. Okay. So then third 6x square y square z. So which are the factors? 2, 3 are 6, x, then y, and this z. Okay, we have to find the HCF. Okay, how to find HCF? We are collecting all the common factors here 3. In this sequence, 3 is there. Here is 3. So 3 is not possible. In these two terms, there are the 2 are there, but in the first term, 2 is not there, so not possible. Not a single number common here. Now I will tell you how to do. Every time it is not possible na, for us. So means instead of this we will do, we can directly also find out, right? So this in the table of 3, 10 is there? No, in the 6 is there, but 10 is there? Not there, right? So in the table of 10, 3 and 6 are there? Not there. So from these numbers, not a single number is common, or not a single factor of these 3 numbers is common over here, right? So we cannot take common. See here 3, here 2, here 2, here 3, but in this 3 is there? Not there. Here 5, in this first term 5 is not there, second term 5 is not there, right? Here 3, here 2, but here 2 is not there, right? So we cannot take any number in the common, right? So here not a single number is common, then this x and this x. So x is common, then this again x is there, right? Okay, then this y and y again common. Then one more y is there common, right? And this is z and z is common. Okay. So every time do like this, then do the round. So instead of now we have learned here not a single number is common there, so we cannot write. This x is how many times everywhere? X here x square, here x square, and here also x square. So x square we can write common. Instead of this x into x, we write x square directly. Right. Then here y square. Here first term y cube. Y is how many? 3 times. Here y is how many times? 2 times. And here y is how many times? 2 times. So if this y 2 times will come common, because in this how to find the common factor? The every terms we have to check exponent or power of the variable, right? In every terms we have to find out the power of the variables, right? Then these are the powers of the variable. Then x powers are how much? This 2 and 2. So 2 common, so x raised to 2 will come common. And here y power is 3, y power is 2 and y power is 2. So which common variable will come? Y raised to 2, because we have to take the lowest exponent or the lowest power variable, right? So the power variable having lowest power is what? 2. Here also 2, but here 3. So even if you compare 3 and 2, that is 2 is the lowest power. So y square, here also we got see y into this y and this y. Y y how many times? 2 times. So y into y, y square, right? And here shift, square is there, here shift and shift. So from these 3 terms, which one common? How many common z will take? Only 1, because here z are 2 times, but here z are only 1 time. So 1 time z will become common. So your SCM x square y square z. Okay. Here also we will do this directly if possible. Or if it is not possible, then you can factorize it y to and z raised to 4. Okay, so which are the factors of 80? 2 multiplied by 40. Then we see, we will write like this. 80, then 2 40s are 80, 2 4s are 8, 2 0 0. Then 2 2s are 4, 2 0 0. 2 10s are 20, then 2 5s are 10, and 5 1s are 5. Right? Now, which are the years? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Means 2 how many times? 4 times, right? 2 and this 5, last one is 5. Okay, and what are the x raised to 5? I will write as it is, x raised to 5, y raised to 3 and z raised to 4. Then 36, means why I showed this, if the numbers are larger number are here, 80 and 36, and if we don't understand how to find the commons, right? So we can carry this factorization paper and we'll write, right? So here 36 x square y z cube. So 36 factors are 36, 4 9s are 36, right? Then 3 3s are 9 and 3 1s are 3. Again 4 and which factor? 2 and 2. So here 2 are 4, 4 3s are 12, 12 3s are 36, right? These are the common factors. Sorry, these are the factors. Then we will write x square y and z cube as it is. Okay, now here, what is the SCF? Okay, what is the SCF? This 2, then again this 2, again 3, 3 is here, 3, 3 is there, not possible. Then again, so this 2 and this 2 having this 1, multiplied by this 2, right? 3 is there, here 3 is there, here 3 is not there, so we cannot take any number common. Multiply by, so here x raised to 5 and here x raised to 2. So which one lowest exponent? X raised to 2. Right? Multiply by here y raised to 1, not there this one. Y raised to 1 and y raised to 3. So which one lowest exponent? Y only, right? So y raised to 1 only. Then multiply by here z raised to 4 and z raised to 3. So which one lowest? Z raised to 3. Okay, so what is the SCF will come? 2 2 is 4 x square y z cube. See, 4 is the factor of 80, right? 4 is the 80. And 4 is the factor of 36. 4 9s are 36. So these only are the common factors. Here x raised to 5, here x raised to 2. Means x raised to 2 is present here. Here also x raised to 2 is present. So x raised to 2. Then y is here present. Here y is how many times? 3 times. So y is also present here. And z cube here and z raised to 4. Correct? So z cubes are here also. Z cubes are here also. So we shall power z cube. Okay. Now next example 36. 36 and this 9 is 36. Next example 36ab square c cube. 36a cube b square c and 9a square b c. So we will write as it is 36ab square c cube. Okay. Then 36a cube b square c and 9a square b c. So if we have to find the SCA. Okay. So in this table 36 is there. Here 36 is common. Here 36 is common. From here 9. But in the 9 table 36 came here. 9 on the 9. 9 for the 36. And here also 9 for the 36. So we can directly write these factors. 9 for the 36. This A. B square. C cube. Here 9, 4, A cube, B square, C and here 9 are there only, A square, B. Okay. No need to write all this everything. From here if you understood which one common factor is in the all 9, 9 for the 36, 9 for the 36. 36 cannot become possible because it is not the common, right? But 9 is everywhere present in this number. So we will write SA as well. 9 is common. Then here A square means here A square. Here A cube and here A square, right? Here A, A cube and A square. So which one having the lowest exponent? Here A. Here A cube and here A square. So which one having the lowest exponent? A, right? So A having the exponent is 1. So A is not common. Then B square is here, B square is here and here B is how many times only? 1 time. So B lowest exponent. Here C cube, here C cube. Not here C and here C. So C, C and here C. So what is the common here? C. So what is the SCA of this? A, B, 9, A, B, C. Okay, now we will see next example. Next question, find the SCA of the following algebraic expressions. Right? Now this expression is in the form of addition subtraction. Means, now this is the algebraic expressions. So here we have to find out 25x raised to 5, 14, x raised to 2 and minus 50 x squared. Right? So what is the common in this? In the table of 5, 5, 5 are 25, then 5, 8s are 40 and here 5, 10s are 50, right? So 5 is common here in this, so we will write here, first 5, 5s are 25 into, I will write now x raised to 5 as it is because I have already told you how to find the common factors in this variable, right? So plus, now what are the factors of 40? 5, 8 are 40 into x raised to 3 minus 5, 10 are 50 into x and now 5, 10 are 50 into x squared. Okay, see here in this algebraic expression only 5 is common here, right? Here also 5, here in this term 5. If you split this number, then you will do 4 the rate. Right? Like this, we find double here, not double 5. And here, 10 we can write 5 to the 10. Means 2 factors will come 5, 5. But in this middle term, there 5 is, second term 5 is not there, right? So we will keep as it is this. So what is the common here? This 5, 5 and 5. We have to find SCA. So, SCA equals to, okay, So here 5 will come again. Here x raised to 5, here x raised to 3, and here x raised to 2. So if you will make the single multiplication of single factor, then x is how many times here? 2 times. Here x is 3 times. And here x is 2, 5 means x is x are 5 times. So which one common will come? What is the lowest exponent? 2. So x raised to 2. So in this way, you will get directly what is the SCF of this algebraic expression. Understood everyone? Now next, 30R2S plus 20R3. Now we will find what are the factors of 30 and 20 common. 10, 3s are 30 and 10, 2s are 20, right? So 10 is present in this both the numbers, right? So we write like this, 3 into 10, 3 tens are 30, R into R cube we write as it is, into S plus. Here, what are the factors of 20? 2 into 10. 2 tens are 20 into R into S cube. Okay? Into S cube. Right? So, what is the common here? This 10. R cube is how many times? 3 times. Here R is how many times? 1 time. So what is the lowest exponent here? That 1. So this R will become common. Then S are how many times here? 1 times and here? 3 times. Here 1 times and here 3 times. So which one time common there? 1 time S, right? So if you have this, then SCF of this algebraic expression will become, what is the common in these both the terms? 10. So 10 3 are 30 and 10 2 are 20. Here are 3 times, here are 1 time, so R 1 time will come common. And here R S 1 time and here S 3 times. So lowest exponent is here for S, lowest exponent is 1, so R S. So 10 R S is the SCF of this algebraic expression. Okay, next question. Now see here 25 x cube 5 x cube and minus 60 x square. Okay. So, see what is the lower number is here? 5. 5 5s are 25. But 60 is the multiple of 5. Check whether 60 is the multiple of 5. So, 5 1s are 5. How many remaining here? 1. 1 0 10. So, 5 2s are 20. 5 12s are 60. 5 12s are 60, here 5 1s are 5 and 5 5s are 25. So we will write here 5 into 5, 5 5s are 25 x cube, I will write as it is, plus here 5 multiplied by 1 into x cube plus 5, sorry, minus 5 into 12 into x square. Okay. 5 into 12 into x square. So what is common in everything? What is the common in every term? 5. Okay, so we write SCF equals to 5 and here x cube, here x square and here x, sorry, here x cube and here x square. So what is the lowest exponent? X square. So this is the SCF. Now we will see the question number 5. Next question number 5. Factorize, right? We have already learned the factorization of this type. Okay. So here we have to find what is the common in this. Okay. So what is the common here? 3. We will write 3 into x. Okay. Plus 3 6 are 18. Okay. And this 6 further, if we simplify then 3, 2 are 6, means 3, 3 are 9, 9, 2 are 8, in this way, okay. So what is the factors are common here, 3 and this 3, okay. So inside we remaining what? X plus 3, 2 are 6, okay. Okay, so 3 1 then 3x into 3x plus 3 6 are 18. Enough. Okay. Then second 3x in bracket 2x minus 3 plus 2x minus 3. See this 2x minus 3 means in the 2x this term not there 2. And here this term 3, here not 3, right? So we cannot factorize further this again. So this remains as it is. Right? So here we, and here also the same condition. So we will write this example again like this 3x in bracket 2x minus 3 and here plus 2x minus 3. Right? So what is the, what are the factors are here? So common of this. So here not there any number, this multiply by 1. Okay? So what is the common here? 2x minus 3 and second bracket we will write 3x. Okay, and this plus not there any number other than this, so it means it is 1. Okay, next x minus 3 x plus 1 plus x minus 3 x plus 5. Okay, now we will first simplify this bracket. Okay, so here we can use identity also. Here we can do the 1 by 1 multiplication, right? So here x into x is what? X square. Okay, x square. Then again by this x we have to multiply by this 2, 1. Okay, so which sign is here? Plus x multiplied by 1 x means only x. After one, which sign is here? Minus 3 multiplied by x, what you will get? 3x, right? And plus minus 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 plus minus 3 multiplied by 1, 3 ones are 3. Okay, now here plus x into x you will get x square, correct na? Then this sign is here plus x multiplied by 5, you will get 5x, right? Then this sign is here minus 3 multiplied by x, you will get 3x, and minus plus minus 3 multiplied by 5, you will get 3 5 are 15. Understood? Now see here, next step is what? Here x square positive, not the sign means positive. This x square plus this x square, how many x square are there? 2x square. Okay? 2x square. Then here x minus 3x. Here plus x minus 3x. Correct? So x minus 3x minus 2x, because one negative and one positive. So there is definitely subtraction. So here this x and this minus 3x. So 3x minus x, 2x will be there. But how? Negative. So minus 2x minus 3. This plus x, we x will be added only. Plus 3, 5x minus 3x. Of course, 2x and this minus 15. Okay. Then after one, this 2x square will be added. Minus 2x and this plus 2x. One negative, one positive. Numbers with the variables are same. So same quantity, same numbers are there and signs are different. Then they are cancelled, right? So here this minus 2x and plus 2x get cancelled. And this minus 3 minus 15, how much? Yes, correct, minus 80. Okay. Now here afterwards, what is the common in these two? See, x square is here. Here x square is here. No. Then 2. Right? So in the 2 table 2 comes. So in the 2 table 9, 18 comes. Yes, of course. Right? So 2 9s are 18. So what is the common we can take? 2 and here x square minus 2 9s are 18. Okay. If you will see this properly, 9 is no square, 3 square. So again we can write this number 2 will Yes, a square minus b square means what? A plus b and a minus b. So here factors will come. 2 in big bracket I will give here. X raised to 2 minus y, b raised to 2 is here. A raised to b minus b raised to here. A square minus b square. So this a and this is your b. So a square minus b square. So what is the expansion of a square minus b square identity? A plus b, a minus b. So according to that, what will be there? X plus 3 and next x minus 2. Okay, and this is your final solution. Okay, now we will see next examples. Okay, next example 4 in bracket 4x minus 3 minus 4q in bracket 4x minus 3 minus 4x minus 3 in last bracket, right? So if you will see really properly this expression, so 4x minus 3, 4x minus 3 and 4x minus 3 means this term is common in these all terms, right? So how you will write? See this example I will write as it is again. 4p in bracket 4x minus 3 minus 4q in bracket 4x minus 3. Now how I will write? See these numbers, this bracket and outside number. Bracket and outside number. Then the multiplication is here these factors are given into the product form. So here only one factor is given, right? So how I will write 4x minus 3 multiplied by 1 or 1 multiplied by 4x minus 3. Like this I will also write. Okay, so here 1 multiplied by I will write 4x minus 3. Understood? Now in this before negative sign, after negative sign, and there are also one negative sign after negative sign. So which one will done signs are there everywhere? Negative, negative. Correct? So in this part and this part and this part. So which one common? 4x minus 3, 4x minus 3, 4x minus 3. So common factor here will be there 4x minus 3. And second bracket, what is in here? What will be the remaining from the first bracket? What is here? 4p. Okay, if you multiply 4x minus 3 into 4p, you will get the same. Okay, then minus, what is here remaining? 4q, because 4x minus 3 you have taken already outside. And here minus, here 4x minus 3 you have taken already outside. So what is remaining? 1. Okay, so this is the proper factorization. Now here 15xy plus 15 plus 9x plus 25y. Okay, we can make the means we have the regrouping, correct? Na? So here also we can make the regrouping. So 15 and this 15 are the common, right? But here 9 and here 25. The 9 table 25 will not come, then 25 9 will not come, right? So we this. This number 9x, we can take this side, right? Because 9, 15, xy and here 9, 9 and 15 are the multiples of 3, right? Or we can take this also 25y, because y is the nearest y and 15 and 25 are the multiples of 5, okay? So anyhow you can take, then I will do this same way, this xy plus instead of 25, okay, 9x, you can take 25 also, right, 25y, so 9x, plus this 15 I will write as it is, plus 25y, okay, so now what is the common here, the 15 is the multiple of 3, 3 5s are 15, and 9 is also multiple of 3, so in this both the numbers only, what is the common number will come? Common number will come 3, right? And here is x, yes, this x also will come common, so 3x in bracket. Now what is remaining? We have to say the table of 3 up till 15, so 3 5s are 15, okay, 3 5s 3, 5 are 15, x. And what's the meaning here? Y. So, y will come outside. Okay. Plus sign. So, we will give plus sign. Now, we have to see table of 3 up to 9. 3, 3 are 9. Right? Now, x is already outside. So, nothing is there. So, this will come. Now, we sign plus. Now, what is the common in this? Here, y is here, y. No. Here, 25 is here, 25. No. Here, 15 is here, 15. No. But then, what we have to do? We have to find the common factor of this, right? So, in which table 15 and 25 will come? In the table of 5, right? So, I will take 5 is outside. Now, inside 5, 3 is 15 plus 5. How many is 5? 25. 5, 5 is 25 and this 1. Okay. Now, see. Here 3x outside, here 5. In bracket 5y plus 3, here 3 plus 5y, right? So, here only interchange the numbers, right? Means before plus 5y and here before plus 3. After 3 and here 5y. A plus B or B plus A, that is the same. 4 plus 5 is equal to 5 plus 4, right? So, here what are this bracket and this bracket is same. So, 5y plus 3 and second bracket, this number will come 3x plus 5. Okay, so and this is the proper factorization. Okay, now we will see the next one example. Next example, 15xy minus 6x plus 5y minus 2. Okay, so we have to if possible we can rearrange, right? So 15xy and this 5. 5 and 15 are the multiples of 5. Then here 6 and 2 are the multiples of 2. So we will take this two together and this together, right? So we will make the ring group of this 15xy plus 5y, then we sign here minus 6x minus 2. Understood? So group of these two to each. So what is the common here? 15 and here 5. So 5 is here also, 5 is here also. 5, 3 are 15. Then this y and this y, right? So in the numbers, what is first common? Common is 5, correct? Then what is common here? 1. Okay, now inside we write. How many this 5 outside? So 5, 3 is 5, 3 is 15. Okay, 5, 3 is 15. Then x, is there x? No, so x will come. Y is already outside. So here we cannot take again y. Then we sign plus sign. Okay, and this 5y is already outside. So what is remaining? Not there, anything is always 1. Okay. Then we sign here minus. So in the table of 2, 6 will come. Yes, of course, 2, 3 are 6, right? So 2 is a multiple of 2 and 6 is also multiple of 2. Is here x? Is here x? Here is x. Is here x? No, so only 2 will come. Okay. Then we will set the table 2 up to 6. 2, 3 are 6. And here what? X. Okay. So this sign I will give here minus sign, confused now. So which sign we will take? Yes, what is the sign in first bracket, that is the same we have to take, right? And why? See here this minus, and if you take plus, then minus plus multiplication is minus, understood? Minus plus minus, if you take here minus sign, so you will get minus minus plus, is there plus sign? No, here minus sign, so minus plus minus, and 2 is already outside, so 2, 1 are 2, right? Now here, what is the common bracket is here? 3x plus 1. So we will take 1 time 3x plus 1, and afterwards second bracket we will write 5y minus 2. Understood everyone? Now last one example, 2x square plus 4xy plus 6y square plus 3xy. We will keep as it is. 3 and 6 are the multiples of 3. Here 4 and 2 are the multiples of 2. Here x square, here x, 5 are there, 5 square here, at least 1 y is there, right? So here you take the group of this. Okay, so what is common? 2 1s are 12, 2 2s are 4. Means in both the 2 is common. Right? X is how many times here? 2 times. Here x is how many times? 1 times. So what I told you, we have to take the lowest exponent variable, right? So what is x raised to 1? What is the lowest exponent? 1. So x we will take outside. Right? Now see, what is remaining here? 2 came outside from this term. 2 came outside. Here x are how many times? 2 times. That from that 1x is outside. So how much x is remaining? Yes. X only remaining. So see, if you multiply this 2 x into x square. Correct? Then plus, we have to save the table of 2 up to 4. 2 2's are 4, right? Then x raised to 1 is already outside. So what is remaining here? 1. Understood? Now this side plus. Then here 6 and here 3. In the relation of this 6 and 3 here, yes, 3 and 6 are the multiples of 3. Okay. So we will take common outside 3. Here y is 2 times, here y is 1 time. So 1 y is